Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, hi, my name is Shreshi. I do videos on fashion, beauty, dance and so much more, as this video is not on this category, but here I am. So if you guys not subscribed my channel yet, please do that right now. Hit that red subscribe button and join my family. In this video, I'm going to share with you how I got my first 100 subscribers, which is so special. This video is all about my experience, how I got my first 100 subscribers, how I promoted my videos and all about that. So if you find this interesting, then please keep on watching, and yes, watch till the end. There will be so many tips and tricks I will be sharing with you guys. So yes, let's start this video. Okay, so the first step you need to do when you have thought to make any video in YouTube is to tell each and every one of your family, of your friends, that you are going to be live on YouTube, so that they kind of know that you are coming on this platform, and also they would be waiting for your videos to come live. And in return, you will see your first 10 to 20 subscribers in your channel, and they will be your family and friends. And this is the best way to get your first line of subscribers. Now the second point is to cross promote your video. And now what the cross promote is? Cross promoting is nothing but to share your videos in all of your social media platforms wherever you are active on. Send your videos to your friend list of your Facebook or Instagram. DM them, message them separately, and you will definitely see the views rising up, and there's a high chance if they like your video, they will definitely subscribe to your channel as well. And whenever you are going to give more videos in your channel, then they will definitely come to your videos, because they are already there in your friend list and they are going to give you much engagement as well. Now the third tip is to make educational type videos, that is how-to videos, like how to make this and that. You can search on YouTube search bar, right? How to, you can get plenty of suggestions there. You can search for it, you can make videos on that, because they are the most searchable videos. Some tutorial videos, some advice videos you can give. People all over the world is ready to learn some new things. Whenever they are in need of learning some new things, they always go to YouTube and like how to do this and that, how to make bun, how to make cake, how to make whatever. You can make those videos, and those are highly searchable videos. So work on that. And if your videos are getting so much views, there is a high chance you get subscribers as well from those videos. Okay, for the next tip, this is one of the most secret tip I am sharing with you. If you are on Facebook, you can search for multiple pages like small YouTuber support groups, but don't go for those groups who are giving like sub for sub, like for like, whatever for that, that and this and that. Don't fall for that, because they are going to watch only one video of you, that also not. They are only going to your channel for your subscribe, and after some day they are going to vanish from your YouTube channel. Do go for those pages who are supporting your local people, your local YouTuber, small YouTuber in if you are staying in Delhi, small YouTuber in Delhi, small YouTuber in wherever you are staying. And you can also collaborate with those people in those support groups. But keep one thing in mind, don't ever go against the rules of those support groups, because there are admins and they can kick you out from their group. Do support them, but don't go against the rule. And now for the last tip, if you are following any big YouTuber, then go and interact with them in their comment, DM them. There might be someone who read your comment and who reply you, then do friendship with them, do support them, appreciate their work so that they connect with you and they also promote you. Yes guys, there are some of the YouTubers or big YouTubers, I might say, people are good. You need to be good with them as well. Believe me guys, there are some of the YouTubers who support newbies. Don't just watch their videos. Please go and interact with them. Comment in their video, like their video and appreciate them. And then only you will get something in return. And don't give comment like sub for sub, I like your videos, I subscribed you. You watch my videos as well, you get subscribed or whatever. Don't do this. YouTube doesn't work like this. So these are my 5 tips and tricks for all the new YouTubers, and I hope you get this information useful. And if you like this video, please like it and share this video with your friends and family. Also comment down below if you have any suggestions or if you want to interact with me as well. And I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye bye.